elements of weather. The four most important elements of weather are temperature, humidity, precipitation, and wind speed. Temperature is how hot or cold the air in a place is. It is measured in degrees Celsius using a thermometer. The temperature of a place varies during the day. The temperature reported in a weather report gives the current temperature and the maximum and minimum temperature for the day. Humidity is the amount of water vapor, referred to as a gaseous state of water, in the air. It is measured using an instrument called the hygrometer. It is usually measured as relative humidity, which is the amount of water vapor present in the air, divided by the maximum amount of water vapor that can be present in the air, expressed as percentage. On a very humid day, the relative humidity of a place can be 100%. This does not mean that 100% of the air around us is water vapor. It simply means that the air is holding the maximum possible amount of water vapor at a particular temperature. You'll feel extremely uncomfortable and humid, but you will not die. Cold air can hold very little water vapor, whereas warm air can hold more water vapor. Precipitation is the amount of water in liquid or solid form that falls from the air to the ground. Rain is the most common form of precipitation. Others are snow, hail, and sleet. Dew is also a form of precipitation. Precipitation is measured in millimeters, mm, using a rain gauge. Wind is the movement of air from one place to another. Wind speed is measured in kilometers per hour using an anemometer. Winds can bring warm air to a place, increasing its temperature, or cool air, decreasing its temperature. Winds can bring moist air to a place, increasing the humidity and precipitation, or dry air, decreasing the humidity and precipitation.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel or dive into our expert textbooks and get that learning edge.